wireless networks have made it so much easier to connect to the internet, especially if you've got a family or multiple devices all wanting to be on at the same time. So today, I'll show you how to set up your wireless network at home. Firstly, if your computer's plugged directly into your modem, pull the network cable out of your laptop and plug it straight into your router in the slot that's labelled Internet or WAN. And the next step is to connect the power. Next, you have to configure your router. You do this by temporarily connecting your laptop to your router using one of the empty ports. Depending on which router you've purchased, you may need to load a CD. Now this will help with the configuration process. Now your router is set up, you'll have to adjust your settings to personalize your network. If you don't have a unique code for your network, you can pretty much name it whatever you like. I'm calling mine Wireless Hub. You'll then have to create a wireless password. This is important because you don't want your neighbors stealing your internet. The only other password you'll need to set is the router administrative password. You'll use this when you need to change the router settings. If you've purchased the wireless adapter, install that one now. And once that's up and running, you'll be ready to connect your computer to your new network. You'll know your system is working when the wireless network icon appears on your computer screen. You should then be able to open your internet homepage. Enjoy roaming around your home or office and enjoy the freedom of wireless. And if you have any questions, feel free to come down to your local Officeworks store where a team member will be happy to help you.